Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Drifting too far apart. Moving back. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve. But Pakatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. We will do our part, but you must do yours. Do not support Pakatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we
marking
can
an enemy.
The rebel menace.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Amada Santa Muerte. Of equality and transparency will free
ready call the shots
free healthcare. They are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pakatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself. Divide what is left between you and your neighbor.
Move there.
Tengan cuidado.
Roger that.
You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pakatari,
move up. I'm on your six.
Free
hold up. We need to rally closer.
Generosity and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate.
Two Sicarios. Close to that stack of tires. Bad guys in the area. We searching this location for intel? Shit, we got company.
Buenos dias, hermanos. This is El Yayo. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations has not limited it. The Americans have burned it with their hands. Has attempted to destroy how much of it.
What the hornet's nest?
Tropas enemigas a la vista. ¡Fuego! ¡Fuego!
Estamos enviándole unidades blindadas para que les brinden apoyo. ¡Resista!
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Tango down.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel. Take cover!
Hang in there. I'm coming to you.
Thanks.
Tango's dead.
Drone is up.
Ready to fire.
El cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging.
Go.
It's a working prototype.
Copy.
And within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narcos have the battles?
In serio?
Say the word, boss. Target's marked. Good. To go.
Tango down.
I got you, man. Just hold on. Clear on my side.
Son of a bitch.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
I got it. I'll fly.
Thank you.
Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Keep moving.
Copy that. I'm engaging Tangles. Tangles are marked. Standing by. We're spread out too far. On the move.
Go. Drag out. Shift position.
Roger that. Target is down.
Movement on the road. Looks like an Unidad convoy. I'm seeing troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
Combo truck secure. Qatari's people are on the way to pick up the gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people...
Pack Qatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat.
We'll make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done. Move there.
We rattled somebody's cottage.
Tango down.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Hostile down.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Got no tangos on my radar. Okay, we're still good.
Going on me. Good to go. I got two Sicarios. There, by the ruins. Hey, we got a narco. There, by the ruins. Enemy down.
Got the location of a rebel radio transmitter that's been shut down. Let's go help them get their message out.
Pakatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Takatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
That tango might spot you.
I'm not kidding, no.
Cartel Sicarios are engaged. Where the hell did they come from?
Ready. Call the shot. That LT's getting away.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Speaking of things that will make you shit yourself, I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri y Polito.
Hola, Perico.
¿Cómo va todo, man?
Welcome to the show, banda. I realize that doctor-patient confidentiality is supposed to be a thing, but very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Señor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy.
You're having jealous with a guy called Carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a turpentine enema.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Compañeros, all of our problems have a single source. The Santa Blanca cartel.
Go.
They infect our children with evil. They steal our land. They enslave us. They make our families disappear. And no one does anything. El Falso Santo has sold their fear across our great country. But we know...
Opening fire. Get the cover. Move.
And we will solve.
Fire! fucking hell!
One bullet at a time!
Keep moving.
Hua.
Why do you work in the coca fields every day?
A copy.
So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no! We are born free, and we cannot live in chains. Take up arms with our hermanos, and no one can stand up between us and our freedom. Stand together, and we will fight!
That's it, we're clear.
Luchemos! Luchemos! How dare los hijo putas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug.
I'm gonna get the rebels fired up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that. Never mind.
I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
We can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here. We got tangos. Danger close.
Deploying drone. Marking target. Watch the background.
Ready to engage. That tango's down. Hang back before they spot you.
Fire.
Wilco. Taking a shot. Execute him because he hurt your feelings.
We're good. You all in one piece? Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
the activity. Stay sharp.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3.
Say the word, boss. Yo, cartel gunman. Near the ruins. Tango down.
That makes 5.
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
Here's target number 5.
I got one narco, over by that stack of tires. Say the word, boss.
Rally on me.
Copy. Down, you're giving yourself away. Opening fire on these guys.
Target down. Rally up, people.
Copy that. Got some rebels trading shots with the cartel.
What do you want us to do?
We want to back them up?
Target down.
Drone is airborne.
Bora,
Got another tango.
Ready to engage.
Hey, hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Over here.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Let's go.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
They call us brutal and violent, but they are no better than we are. Governments and us, we trade in different products, but we always negotiate with weapons.
Fire, fire, fire!
Each other.
Enemy killed.
The adversaries. Together, the cartel.
Shit balls.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. Shit, take cover!
Just hold on, man, I'll be right there.
Took you so long.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? Put
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
I'll drive.
Hostile down.
We're clear on this side.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Aquí estoy rodeada de estos niños llenos de esperanza, a los que la vida injustamente los ha puesto en un lugar de casi ningún privilegio. A veces ni siquiera el de comer, mucho menos el de obtener una educación. Lo que sabemos es lo que les abrirá una oportunidad de una vida mejor. Pero ustedes, nosotros, podemos hacer hoy, aquí, una gran diferencia en sus vidas. En Esperanza Santa Blanca otorgamos becas para que estos jóvenes y niños continúen.
El sueño. The sicarios have found the escape prisoner in the village of Culta. What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him. Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels. Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
Yeah. Yo, cartel gunman. Close to the helo.
The drone is up. Marking a captain. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Ready to fire. Got it.
Makes five.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun by the camp entrance. Good to go. Tango down.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Shit, they spotted us. Got it.
We're clear.